Hello everyone, this is CS Divesh Goel, practicing company secretary from Delhi. Today in this video, we are going to discuss the complete step-by-step process of incorporation of a company in India. Incorporation, we will discuss about the private limited companies. So as per Companies Act, to incorporate a company in India, first step shall be name approval of the company. So as per this, as per the Companies Act, for the name approval, first companies have to go onto the MCA website, mca.gov.in. They have to go after that MCA website, they have to log in the MCA website. Then they have to go onto the MCA services and click on the Spice Plus form. Once they will click on the Spice Plus, a form will be open. In that form, company have to mention the information about company, like type of company, like name of the company, object of the company, these type of things they have to mention there. Once the Spice Plus part A is filled, now there are the two options with the company. First, they can apply the name and wait for the approval of the ROC for the name, and then they can move for the incorporation of company. Second, they can directly move for the incorporation of the company without name approval if they are sure that their name will be approved. So for an example, they have filled the part A and submit it and move forward for the further filling of the part B for the incorporation of the company. So first we will submit the part A. We are thinking ki we want first to apply for the name. So first we will fill the part A and submit it with the ROC, and we will pay the ROC fees of rupees 1000. Then once ROC will approve the name. Once name is approved by the ROC, then we have to again go into the our dashboard, also our login ID. There will be the link for filing of Spice Plus part B. We will click on that link. We will fill all the information of the Spice Plus part B on the web form only. This form cannot be downloaded, only we can fill in the web form. We will fill all the information in the form. Then at the end, there will be the option for attachment. Generally, there are the some attachment which are mandatory, DIR2, consent to director is mandatory to attach. Then address proof, ID proofs of the director. Utility bill of the registered office. Utility bill of the registered office should not be older than 2 months from the date of filing of the form. NOC from the register holder. NOC from the holder of registered office. NOC from the person whose name is mentioned on the utility bill. If we will file all these things, then we have to submit it. Once we will submit it, then in the dashboard some other forms will be pop up, like E-form MOA and E-form MOA. Electronically Memorandum of Association and electronically Article of Association will be pop up in our dashboard. We have to fill the information in that. Whatever information these MOA and AOA can take from the part B of Spice Plus, they will take, and further information we have to fill. We have to fill all the information, or then we have to submit it. Then next pop up will be the Agile Pro Form. Agile Pro Form is required to file for the GST number of the company, EPFO, ESIC, these registration, bank account of the company, these registration shall be done through the Agile Pro. Then once we will done with the Agile Pro, we will submit it. The next pop-up will be the INC 9, we will again open it, we will fill the information and submit it. Once we will successfully submit all this form, we will download the PDF of this form. Next step after the filling of this, download PDF form. Once we will download the PDF form, as per the requirement of the form, we will affix the DSCs like Spice Plus B. Spice Plus Part B, we have to affix the DSC of at least one director. Then MOAOA, we have to affix DSC of all the directors and the, all the subscribers and the professional who is witnessing it. Then INC 9, we have to affix DSC of all the directors. Then Agile Pro, DSC of at least one director. Once we done with the affixing of DSC of all the person on all the form, and we are already done the pre-scrutiny, then the next step, we have to go on to the MCA website, upload form option, and one by one by link form we have to upload all the form. Link form sequence will be this: first Spice Plus Part B, then MOA, then AOA, then Agile Pro, then INC9. In this sequence we have to upload the form. Once we will upload the form, a challan will be generated and we have to make the payment, and then ROC will process the same. So through Agile Pro, you can apply for name approval. So from this Spice Plus form, you can apply for the name. You can apply for the DIN of the at least three directors. You can apply for the GST number. You can apply for bank account number, EPFI, EISC, and you can PAN. This all information, all things you can apply through this Spice Plus form. So through this process, your company will be incorporated. Even if you want to read the complete written write-up on same has been published on our blog, that is www.csdiveshgoel.info. Please subscribe the channel for the more videos on the corporate law. Thank you.